Hey lovelies, welcome back to my channel. If today is your first time joining us, you are highly welcome. If you have been watching us and you've subscribed, welcome back. Alright, today I want to show you the recipe you will use to get rid of those fats. You know, belly, stubborn belly fats. You know, it's very easy to gain fat but difficult to lose it. You wonder how some people will eat and eat without adding anything to it, right? And you yourself will just eat little, you just boom. You've added enough. So today I'm going to show you what to be using to get rid of those things. What do we need? We need our lime. We need our lime. Yes, I will be using this tree you are seeing there. And then our Negro pepper. You can get those things from the market. And please, if you're a pregnant woman, please don't try doing this, okay? It's going to hurt your baby. If care is not taken, it may cause you abortion. Please don't do it. Alright? And then another thing. We're gonna need our ginger, very important. We need this ginger because it's one of the ingredients that whenever you talk of losing of weight, you have to dream of this because it's very helpful. It helps to remove all those stubborn fat. Then another one is our ginger. Alright, this is our garlic. Okay, this is our garlic. So then the last one I'm gonna add here now is our turmeric. We need this, and then our turmeric. Sorry, this turmeric is not forthcoming. Where is it? Ooh, this is our turmeric. This is our turmeric. So these are the things we are gonna use now. Though we still have few things remaining, I'm gonna bring them up later. So why not join us till the end of today's video? So you must grab something you will use to get rid of those stubborn belly fat, and you will start eating whatever you wanna eat. Okay. Just have to control how you eat and how you go about eating. It's gonna help us a lot. Okay, remember what you have here. We have our lime, we have our ginger, we have our garlic, we have our Negro pepper, and also our turmeric. So wash them properly after washing them, because you're gonna cut everything. You're not peeling out anything. No, you're gonna cut every damn thing. Yes, this is my first washing. I'm done washing it. You can see they are numb lesser than before. So when you are done washing them, please remember you have to wash like 2-3 times. Okay, wash it very well, because you're gonna take this inside your body. So you don't need any body to tell you that you need to wash it. It's very nice. There are two more ingredients that are yet to come in. Are you wondering what could that be? All right, we have it here right now. What is that? That is our moringa. These are moringa leaf. I'm going to use fresh. You can see everything I'm using is fresh one. No one here. And then my guava leaf. I'm using all fresh. Nothing like I've added something preservative or use sunlight to start. No. I wanna use everything damn fresh. So this is my moringa and this is my guava tea, guava leaf. After this, what next do we have? I'm gonna cut all those things in pieces. You can see them. These are the things I'm gonna boil. This is it. After cutting them, you have to get something of this nature. Alright? So you're gonna wash this guava leaf and then the moringa. You have to wash them together. You can see I cut everything. I made sure I cut every damn thing. Yep, very important. You need to cut them because then this Negro pepper, sometimes you crush it a bit, but I don't want to crush it. I want to use it. Please, I repeat, no pregnant woman should test this. It is not good for you. You may lose your baby. I know what I'm telling you. Then you have to put in your pot and boil for at least 10 minutes. No, boil it for the period of 30 to 45 minutes. You have something of this nature. Yes, you have something of this nature. You have to take this until you achieve your desired result. This is exactly what you're gonna see after boiling it. So this is how come of this my tea. You can see it. Take it fasting every night. If you want to add it in the morning, you can. But I love taking things like this when I'm done with the whole day activities. I'm gonna take this, okay? Because I think it works fast and it works better for me at night. So I don't know about you, but if you can take it morning and night, that's perfect. so you can take it morning and night. Do this for at least 1 week and go back and check your weight. Yes, and also, please, once it's 6 p.m., stop eating anything. You can only take fruits. Don't take in any food again once it's 6 p.m. Take fruits if you want to take something. I hope you enjoyed this video. Why not click on thumbs up and then click on subscribe button for us if you really enjoy this. You can also share it to your friends because I know one or two people must get something from this. Don't be stingy, darling. Just click on the share button and then share to your darling friends. Until I come your way next time. Bye-bye.